it'll learn so much about your family history, and like I learned about my great-great-grandpa Florence Pilling finding the Pilling figurines. If you read my essay, you would know more about that.
I got to learn about my family, like, back in the 1400s. I don't know how many greats, but one of my ancestors was a founding father, and his name was Edmund Pendleton.
I learned that I have an outlaw in my family named Sam Bass, and he worked with Jesse James and the younger brothers.
I learned about my great-grandpa's hometown was underwater, and he was in the military for 4 years. So it was really fun.
One of my grandfathers was a bull knobber, my great-great-grandfather to be exact. His name was Hiram Payne Anderson.
My mom learned stuff she didn't know. My grandma has papers that she'll show me whenever we visit her again. And I just want to learn about my family history a bit more.
Some of the things in there, whenever we were asking our grandparents about something that happened, or even our parents, we're getting to know something that maybe we didn't even know before. Like me, I knew that whenever I asked my grandpa, he said that we're actually part royalty from England. And so that was something really cool that I learned about.
The thing I enjoyed about learning about my family was my family members and what they were. And the most interesting I learned was when my family first started, they took the girl's last name instead of the boy's when they got married, because I couldn't pronounce the boy's last name in America. So they took the girl's last name, so we don't know what my real last name is.
My family generation is paced back to Sweden in Norway. And it's pretty cool how that's really far away. America, so that's pretty cool.